Last night, just at 12 o'clock, I was still in an awful shock, but in the house.